Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. Sure. Here's a tutorial on how to write a Python program that inputs a tuple, calculates the sum of its elements, and returns the result. 1. First, we will prompt the user to input a tuple of numbers. We can do this by using the input function and then converting the input string to a tuple using the eval function. 2. Next, we will define a function that takes a tuple as input and calculates the sum of its elements. We can do this by using the sum function, which calculates the sum of all elements in an iterable. 3. Finally, we will call the function with the input tuple and print the result. Here's the complete code example. You can run this code in a Python environment, input a tuple of numbers, example 1, 2, 3, 4, and the program will calculate the sum of the elements and output the result.